On the Spittin' Chicklets podcast, Ryan Whitney said that his former teammate Jaromir Jagr enjoyed gambling. In fact, apparently he enjoyed gambling so much that one time in Las Vegas, he lost $1 million in one night.